Oh, there you are.
Listen, I got your message. It sounded kind of urgent, so I came right down. I suppose you read my email.
No, actually, my computer's been down all day. But if it's anything like the last one, well, then I guess we'll know what overheated my hard drive.
I'll give you a few minutes to reconnect to the server, and then it will be up and running.
Thank you.
So, why did you call me?
Well, Frasier, I thought we could celebrate.
Really? Celebrate what?
Well, this morning I was called down to the conference room and all the partners were there. I thought they were going to yell at me because they found out I had given you a discount. But instead, they told me I made partner.
You gave me a discount? I mean, congratulations. Oh, God.
Thank you.
Oh, my God, you certainly deserve it. What kind of discount?
Didn't even notice, did you?
Oh, no, I did notice. I did. I swear to God, I noticed. I even pointed it out to Dad.
That's very sweet.
Oh. You're the sweet one.
Mm-hmm. I'm not always sweet.
Oh, Abby.
You have email.
I'm not reading them. The office is closed.
That's a very good decision. That is partner level thinking.
Wait. What am I thinking? You sent me another one of those naughty emails, haven't you? Maybe we should act this one out.
No. I just forwarded you an ad for reduced mortgage rates.
And why are you blushing, Frasier?
Because they're embarrassingly low.
This says our relationship.
Yes, all right, you're on to me. Now listen, come here and sit down and relax, and I will read it to you. Prepare to be scandalized. Dear Abby, I read your column every week. I'm kidding. Okay, this is the real stuff now. All right. I'm lying here in bed, and I can't stop thinking about you.
Oh, this is getting good.
Oh, you like that, do you? All right. Your golden hair cascades down your bare shoulders. And I kiss the curve at the back of your neck.
I'm feeling very lonely over here.
Oops, oh gosh, I've deleted it by accident.
Oh, no, that's too bad. I really wanted to hear the rest of that.
Well, you know what? We can write a new ending together. But there's no need to rush. Listen, we'll just start very slowly at the beginning. And then we'll move gently into the middle. And then I'm sure you'll want to add a few plot twists of your own. Then finally, we'll just... What are you reading?
Your email. You printed it by mistake. You think I'm ripping you off?
No, I did not use those words. Actually, I just took issue with a couple of figures.
And you come in here and lie to me?
No, a lie is a very strong word.
So is chiseler.
Listen, Abby, I realize I've made a terrible mistake, and I wrote some very harsh things. But to my credit, I did attempt to delete it before you had a chance to read it.
Get out.
Oh, come on. Look at the two of us. We can't stay mad at each other.
I said, get out. And to think that I almost slept with you.
You still can.